In Japan, high-speed trains, also known as Shinkansen, are regularly sprayed with water, and there's more to it than just keeping them clean. This strategic practice plays a critical role in maintaining the performance, safety, and efficiency of these technological marvels. When these trains race down the tracks at incredible speeds, certain components can heat up due to friction and air resistance. Spraying water helps regulate the temperature and prevents these parts from overheating, which could otherwise affect performance or even lead to mechanical issues. Cleanliness is another important factor. Dust and dirt can accumulate on the train's body, potentially affecting its aerodynamics, the ability to cut through air efficiently. The water spray removes this debris, ensuring the train maintains its sleek performance. And in winter, the water helps prevent ice from forming on the train's surface, which could otherwise affect its smooth operation and safety. So while it may seem like a simple wash, the regular spraying of Japan's high-speed trains is a carefully engineered solution that supports speed, safety, and efficiency.